So we step up this time, come up, strike. Then we just put the weight on the right leg and go forward with the left. It is light. There's no weight on the lead leg. Yeah, and you can lift it if you want, but you want to just be light. There's like no weight here, okay? There's no weight. Okay? And this is coming over. Okay, Bill, since you're here, I need the other one. The thing is, this one's different. This one's coming down and coming down on the head. That's why it's coming from here. All the other ones were straight. This one's coming over, coming here, as he blocks with the right. Okay, he's gonna block that way. And then boom, going forward, and you actually put your foot on either on top of him, or you have it behind him, all right? And then it puts pressure. Okay? All right? Got it? Pretty easy. Okay? So from here, we're actually in the last position. Here. Right? Put the weight on the back. Forward. You're going to feel a lot of strain on your legs. Okay? Go back here. Over in this position. Step. And then you strike. Lean back on the right. Left forward. Okay? And if I'm leaning too much, that's wrong. Your back should be straight. Okay? Okay? Step, step, follow step, land, extend out. Okay? And the right hand is way down on the crutch, okay? Low as you can because you're pulling the hand, pulling the person down. Okay? Let's go again. And then we'll put it all together. Okay? We're in this position. We step out.
Yes,
right. Land, and then up forward. Okay? I think we can from here. Okay? You turn slightly, you bring the left, and you come up with the right. Yep, there you go. Okay, how easy that was? You're too close, Bill. I don't want you to be too close to the road. You hurt yourself. Okay. So from here, you take a step. Press. Land. Forward. Go up. Cock stands on one leg. Step down. Cock steps on one leg. Okay, so we're doing two now. Okay, let's go back.
This is what we've been doing before, only you're adding more to it, is that?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. You don't want me to add any more?
No, I'm just asking. It seems like we've done this.
No, it's different. This one is different. This one is coming from the top. Everything else is coming over here from the lip.
So it's different than what we've learned before.
Yes. The thing is, the other ones, okay, in case you've forgotten, when you come over, you go about an inch away from the lip, and you go straight to the center. So this is different. From here, you go to the center. Now, it's in a profile. This time you go this way and you come on top. See, there's the difference. It comes on top. Because this actually is a head attack.
Is it a strike?
Yeah, no, it's a rip. Yes, you are correct. Well, it can be a strike or it's a rip, okay? And the thing is, okay, All right, there's like three ways of doing it. All right? Bill, would you like to be here? Okay. Okay, we're going to go this. Come over here so they can see it. Okay? So, with the left, there's a couple ways of doing it. There's this way that goes, look forward. Rip down. That's all it is. Just here, rip down. He throws that right, and then the thing is here. Alright? So you have that combination. It's boom, boom. Okay? It is, but you do it slow. You don't, okay? Alright? He does the left punch again, This one is different. This one is actually, now this is the one that you're talking about. This is straight in, all right? You do, you slightly angle it, and then it becomes this part of it. It's okay. You don't mind me touching it. Okay. It's like here, boom. I don't know. It's like this. It's the hitting the jaw and hitting this way. Okay? That's the second way. What would be the third way? Okay, it doesn't matter. Just think about it. No, there's three gentlemen. Okay, that's it. You guys got to think a little bit, too. All right? But see, the important thing is actually when the hand comes, okay, and you're circling it around. You're slurping around in here. You've got to be you're very in tight, and then you have a little bit of room. A little bit of room. That's why the thing is from here, you actually have to move in on him. Although you're tight here, you got to be even tighter and then actually sink in. So you trap it more. Okay, you hook it. Right, there's all kinds of things, but that's the general idea. But we don't do that. So I want you to just get the general idea. Okay, let's go. Any questions? Thank you very much. Okay, and then the other one is just cock. Okay. And actually, there's more to it. But at the beginning, we're all just going to go here and then go here. But actually, you step out in a lunge. But we'll do that later. Okay, let's go step by step. Okay, so from here. Okay, we step out, strike, land, go forward. Now we slightly turn the left leg, come up, single, and come down, single again, and then come down. Okay? That's the good beginning. Alright? So, we're here, step, boom, forward, single. Go up on one leg, come down, go up on the other leg. I practice this all week and I'm still shaking. Okay. I'm using it. Okay. Alright, from here. Step, strike, forward, come up, and then down, come up again, and then come down. You'll love the next time. And then after that, all the other movements are a bunch of repeats, a long way. So the next time we do it, we're gonna go, actually, you guys wanna do all the repeats? Or just learn this part? Let's learn this part.
I answered the last time.
Huh?
I answered the last time, I'm not answering.
Okay. Yeah, that's what we got to do in a couple seconds. Okay, and then we'll walk through it real slow. I bought the wrong pants. It's really warm. Ooh. Okay. From here, we take a step out, strike, forward, then go up one leg, come down, go up another one leg, and then come down. Okay? And the higher the better, and then the thing is you want to have come up. When you come up, it's on the same side, and the hand, each hand like covers the ear, covers the ear. That's the standard, yeah. Well, not covering, but a little bit out from the ear. So it's here. Okay?
And go slow.
All right. Okay. 45. Nice and relaxed. And we'll be in a silent count. We'll just go very, very slow. Good time, you're welcome. And there's more repeat stuff. I wander around, see like I leave them all over the place, and now where are they? Okay, let's go to the beginning, and I'm trying to go as slow as I can. Okay? And Rebecca, that means if I start going a little fast, go slow down. Just tell me, slow down. You know? Ready? Good. Okay, how was that?